Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Sweet boy, Trevor. A sweet man.
Patricia, I really miss you.
I have to go.
Tony, oh, you nailed that bastard. All right, go ahead. She's waiting for you, right upstairs, okay? Bouncy, bouncy.
All right.
Tony. Hope you had a good time up there.
Yeah, not bad. A bit skinny, but not bad. You know her from. You ain't the pink type.
Well, she's my wife. I left my first wife and kids for her. The best decision I ever made. Oh, fantastic. I mean, she's been the making of me.
Whoever gets you off.
Listen, if you're up for it, do you remember that house on Eclipse where I was standing out in front of? You remember? Okay. Well, that's my old place, and it's in foreclosure. But, well, if something was to happen to the place, you know, some gas gets spilled, I'd still get the full value in insurance. I'm just saying.
Hey, I understand.
I love you. I'm real glad that you fucked my wife.
Jesus.
Oh, by the way, there's a can of gas in my car that you can take. Okay?
Gasoline check.
Sweet.
Just when I thought this situation couldn't get any more messed up. If I'd known she was his wife, I would... Nah. Who am I kidding?
Hey, it's me, bud. Listen, there's a gas grill out by the pool. Now, you light that up, and I'll be able to see the fireworks from here. Now, you do this for me, and you will see just how grateful Mrs. Bernstein can really be.
Leave it to me. Just feed her up a bit, will ya? How can it be wrong when it feels so right? Okay, time to light the grill. Nice place, but give me the Billingsgate Motel any day. You know, Trevor, you could just go to a prostitute. All for you, Mrs. Bernstein. Get out of here.
Josh Bernstein, Realty.
I hear that property on Eclipse is hot right now.
Excellent. Let me speak to my better half about schedules, and we'll get back to you.